Hey everyone, here's a detailed blog post I wrote showing how to design a short axially loaded tied reinforced concrete column using ACI code 318-11, and it also comes with a step-by-step video example. The link to the blog post is in the description section below. Also, please don't forget to come to the website and click on sign up here, where you can get access to all of our hundreds of engineering design examples, videos, and spreadsheets. So please check that out. Thanks.